Jackson, and I've been with the Central Illinois Banjo Club since 1999, and here it is 2006 already. I'm holding here a open back banjo. It's a 5-string Wildwood Banjo. I don't know if you can see the inlay on it, but it's a very nice banjo, and I've had it since the year 2000. It's made in California. It's all American made. It has a tubophone tone ring in it, and it sounds very good. I bought it from Elderly Instruments up in Lansing, Michigan, and it's a very good sounding banjo. I recommend if you buy a banjo that you buy a good one. At the time, I think I paid like $1,300 for this. It's up to over $1,800 now. It goes up about $100 a year, I think. But it's a good sounding. I'll give you a little bit of sound. I hope the microphone picks it up. Middle of the line. So I recommend the Wildwood Banjo.